Saturday Academy teachers, and you might also see me up at Déda on a Wednesday teaching Illuminate and In Company. I'm going to teach you the next part of the Christmas dance. So here we go. After you finish with Abby, stood like this, we're going to take a gallop to the right side, and we're going to do it in four counts. One, two, three, four. I'm going to stretch our arms up nice and high at the same time. We're going to push our hands forwards, nice and slow, and then we're going to rock and sway side to side four times. So let's try that much again. We gallop to the right. One, two, three, four, push. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Really easy. If you're a little bit older, want a bit more of a challenge, you can do little feet on this bit. So you can go spring ball change, spring ball change, spring ball change, spring ball change. That's at the same time as your hands. So you go the same way as your hands, same way as your hands, same way as your hands, same way as your hands. We repeat the gallops, but we're going to go to the left this time. One, two, three, four. This time we cross our leg in front of our other one and spin around in a full circle. We send our arms up to the ceiling, push them down to the floor, and finish with a little shimmy. And that's it. That's the next part. So let's try it together. We go to the right. One, two, three, four, and push. Squeeze or squeeze and feet, whichever one you want to do. Three, four. We go back to the left. Cross and turn. Push up to the ceiling, down, and shimmy, 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 shimmy. Right, so we're going to have a try with the music. Just follow me along. Are you ready? Tell me.